Yeah, the stun. Level 1 stun probably doesn't make a difference, but if we found two of them, it might have been good enough. No base, no HP, no shield, no rage. Could try Jungle Prophet. Any good? Got a Persistent Venom. That's nice. Persistent Venom Poison Ultimate. You could play like Sprite Poison, maybe. Like being poison into multiple dodge heroes. Or like being poisoned into frost. Only thing that it's really bad into is probably the axe guy. Crit. Wound would be pretty good. Yeah. I mean, wound is kind of always good, right? It's just about the pathing into it. Wound is worse into dodge than I initially thought. I'm pretty sure you still lose wound stacks when you dodge an attack. Keep up the win streaking. If we weren't at max win streak, I'd be tempted to full save going into five. I think I'll just sit on max interest. Could eventually be good. This is fine. I've got a healing dodge too. Not terrible. Lost one. Scary. Right away from death. So bad last time. Surely it'll be fine. Chance we grab more dodge boosts. Sprites are just a health pool right now. Have lost fights. Playing crit with no crit boosts yet. Not even close. The exact C's healing dodge win. Just taking that. I think this is eventually going to be good. Right now, this is probably better. For trying to extend fights, I'm fine with this. We'll take that natural healing. Wait, really? Well, that hurt. I was not expecting them to have that much wound already. Also, wasn't expecting it to do that much damage that quick. Yes, it's fine. I'm probably gonna be somewhat invested into dodge. Well, his top rancher is dodge. Just the top rancher's dodge, and they had a free battle wound already. And I think, like, three levels in persistent. In addition to dodge wound. Spray healing. Poison code applying? Depends on the fight. Here it did 98. Could tome into poison burst. Hull guard. Progress. Probably get it next turn. I want to push this to 16-2 to get free battle wound. Call Guard Poison Burst is kind of nice. The Call Guard keeps you alive after the Poison Burst triggers. Pretty good Pirate Hat. I'm happy with it. For wound progress. We'll be taking the contract. Still have no sprite healings. What's up with that? Pretty sure it just hasn't been offered. 45. It's kind of bad into the dodge boards. I don't think I need another level of natural healing. I think that does more than the coat. There's a marble. There's regen control, though. Make sure we're healthy. Take a wound control. God damn. Really? Damage. Chair versus regen control. We've got a Nova. We theoretically don't care much about Nova. We do if it crits. Okay. Goodbye, Frost Lord. I'm worried about getting burst. Did I guess that? Don't care about Nova. Yeah, it turns out everyone cares about Nova if it crits. That was a lot of damage. This thunder hurts. It's my first pre-battle wound. Could do like this magic dodge too. Think that's good into the wound. Just like waste some of the big stacks. It's a big deal. I think fights are fast enough that I don't want that. Wounders down. So they're crit, right? Sprite crit? I'm looking. Oh, wait, no, they were crit. Are they? They have maxed ultimate control. That's concerning. Gets me the sprite level. Well, if marble's good enough, the freeze could matter. Did the ogre just low roll? I guess Ogre can always just low roll. That might have been what happened. Huh. I was kind of scared of the Ogre. I guess if their call guard triggers and they throw an ultimate at us, we might just die. The problem is they just die. It's crit progress, extra 100 life. Two levels in freeze poison. We're not applying enough freeze. Well, bot, the spear into fixed deposit, get nothing from fixed deposit, probably a bot. How did the ogre lose to this? I'm so confused. No dodge, no crit, no HP, no shield. I haven't played a Plague Warlock game in a while. How good this is. I'll see how much this gets me. I think I like it more than Lucky Gold. Because I do want to go healing poison generally. See your eyes. I guess Fury Poison could be a thing too. There's four of us? Okay, probably going Fury. Post-nerf Plague Warlock. Still win this fight. Yes. Yeah, lots of beards in the lobby. I want to be heavy on interest. I don't know if buying this really helps. I think if others are spending, I'm probably losing to them. These shops don't really look good enough to reliably beat the other Plague Warlocks if we run into those. And they also buy. Fury progress. What if it is just stack base rage? Max base rage is sort of like rage levels. close. Gives me a sprite, gives me some rage. I wouldn't buy this if I didn't have the pickaxe, but I guess with the pickaxe I'll grab it. Yeah. Take the freeze poison because of the rage. Freeze poison kind of nice with fury poison and fury freeze. Way more healing than I currently have. Two big losses, just take the Scarlet Hood. Healing shipment really isn't a throw, and most of the lobby has healing in the kit innately. Yeah. I don't think it's that much of a throw in general. Depending on what's in the chop, you probably want to take it over rolling over it most of the time, unless you're really desperate trying to find stuff. It's pretty much always going to be good late, and even early, it's not awful. Most boards are gonna have some healing. I would like actual healing. Please, game. Please. Something. Take the fury poison now. What's my sprite life? I have a contract and a attack share. Maybe spend more just to cash out the hood. It is really bad if we never cash out this hood. We're never cashing out this hood. Release versus extension. I think I'm not tanky enough to take extension, so let's grab that for now. I feel like we are going to have to end fights in the first fury. Max pre-battle wound? Really? Really? To win this fight. Good. Yeah, sure. Pretty sure if we live long enough, we're going to have the strongest comp in the lobby. It's just about living long enough. I guess interest this turn. Since we've also got the hood. A really good Fury Freeze. Oh, the carry. It's Fury progress. We don't need the antidote. I could take poison damage to go with the... How many levels in this do we have? We have 3 levels in freeze. Yeah. I'm still okay with losing the fight. Because of the Scarlet Hood. Axed Poison Coat. Spicy. Do want to win this round. Gets me more health. Cool. One of the Plague Warlocks dead. Don't need free shell. Pretty sure we're just sitting on interest. Attack boards are gonna start to have a big problem. Especially with the pre-battle frost online now. I do care about the rage progress. I'm guessing we're not that worried about attack miss. With how much frost we have. Still getting deleted by that maxed pre-battle wound, though. Instances of freeze. Could take persistent. Freeze poison's great. Fury energy. You got me. Sure. not taking any damage mastery anyway. We'll be grabbing that. I guess we gotta just push this to 40. This to 24 is big. Sprite health pool is really important into the wound board. How much have I healed? A lot. 25. Not have the defense. Don't have the damage instances. I do want to get my hood value. I'm not even sure that this matters. Maxed Fury Wound is good. I was hoping that we'd have Maxed Fury Poison by now. Bursty enough. Ow. Okay, max rage. For a bunch of progress. I'm gonna say that that's good. One more rage skill. Okay, I can take this and then we get the guaranteed Blazing Fury. Scary poison burst. Do I have to roll for bigger sprites to beat that? I think. Can we call guard? It's a lot of extra damage. I don't know. We are only taking 9 if we lose. We do lose. What a lobby. Maybe? gonna beat the poison burst somehow? Maybe we can race it? This is always the last turn. It's just random poison damage. Poison antidote would have been nice. Yeah, I don't know. So much healing. Yeah, we just get burst. God damn. Wound poison, double alts. Huge loot chests. Yeah. Put them to the damage test and they passed. Yuck. I don't think Sprite 24 makes a difference. If we had the Sprite ult, maybe? No, this pickaxe also kind of sucked. 25 rounds. Less than 600 gold. Yeah, kind of carried. At the same time, though, it's not like we healed a bunch and we were just staying in the game by the healing. We were still winning a bunch of fights.